Hey guys, how's it going? So welcome to this fourth or I guess fifth tutorial on Vesta. So in the last tutorial I showed you guys how to create a supercell using Vesta, and in this tutorial I'll be showing you guys how to visualize a lattice plane. So in order to visualize a lattice plane, first of all you need to open a crystal structure. In my case I have the silicon file that we have been using since the first tutorial, so we downloaded this crystallographic information SIF file from the AMCSD database, that is the American Mineralogist Crystallography Database. And in order to visualize the lattice planes, just go ahead and click on view. I'm sorry, just click on edit and then click on lattice planes, and then that's it. And here you can enter the information about visualizing the plane that you want. So just go ahead and click new. Now currently it is set to visualizing the 100 plane, as you can see. So here it is showing you the 100 plane. Let me just adjust a few things right here. Okay, so now as you can see it is visualizing the one that is along the A, and then 00 parallel to the B and C axis. Now in order to visualize the 101 plane, then just enter 1 right here and click enter. Now you can see it is visualizing the 101 plane. Now you might notice that it is not placed right where you would want it to. For example, in my imagination I would place the 101 plane extending from this edge to this edge. However, it is displaced a little, and that is because we have a distance from the origin set to as 1.4 times the interplanar spacing. So just go ahead and change it to 1. And then voila, you have the lattice plane being displayed exactly how you would imagine it. So that is how you can display or visualize lattice planes. And just keep on clicking enter and then change it to 1. Okay, so now you are visualizing the 001 plane, and you can even change the color of these planes. For example, if you want to use red and any other things, so you can do that. So that's it. That's how you will visualize a plane, and you can even visualize multiple planes at once. That is, you can click on new and then you can visualize that plane. Just change it back to 1 and change the color of this one to something else. Okay, so now we are visualizing two planes at a time. So that's how you visualize lattice planes using Vesta. And then you have some specular properties that I already told you, that it tells the color of the shine and how shiny the surface is. So you can remove the shininess by this, and then you can set the color of the shine by using this. So that's all. And okay, so well, that's all I guess. And then you can even calculate the best plane, but I don't know what that is about. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you found this video useful or helpful, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching and have a great day.